ClickHouse is a column-oriented database. In comparison to row-oriented databases, ClickHouse stores data column by column, each column in a separate file. So first of all, you can compress them better because you know what is inside of that column, if it's integer or a timestamp or float or whatever. And secondly, when you send the request for aggregations and computations, usually you don't really use all of the fields, you use only some of those. So you can select the columns you need for that operation, and those columns which don't participate in the request, they don't affect the performance. Kafka and ClickHouse are so different because technically ClickHouse is a data warehousing solution and Kafka is amazing for data streaming. However, they both work best with immutable data. So you can technically combine Kafka and ClickHouse and you send the data from Kafka and you store the data in ClickHouse for long-term storage and later use it for analytics.